my partner tonight, is a lawyer and researcher, Zisalis Owolabi, and also a former governorship candidate of the APC in Delta State, Mr. Otega Emma. Thank you so much, gentlemen, for your time on the program. Let's quickly shift attention to the issues of Delta State and the politics. Some people have said you are the problem of APC in Delta State. Why do you think they think so?
Interesting. The truth is, I contested the election in 2015 and by default became the leader of the party in the state. But we realized that we were not, not only at that time the PDP was in government, and more than that, we believe that we are not strong enough to have dislodged PDP. So our attention was turned to ensuring that more people join the party. And we look around, we open our doors, and other people who are also in opposition in the state, like Chief Great Ogboru, like Honorable Oshie, and later Caro Ojugbo, Ayiri Imami, so many people have joined the party.
Do you regret those movements into your party?
At all.
But why do some of these people who are on the other side in your party think you're the problem? I've heard a few of them who have told me that Ms. Emao is our problem.
Now, let me tell you what is going on. You know, when you come into a party, you don't put your ambition before building the party. A number of the people that have come to the party did not join the party before they believed that they have to be the governor in 2019. So what is really driving any division in Delta State is 2019 governorship. And we have said that, look, let's build the party first, integrate into the party. Let me be very specific, because you say I'm the problem. But the thing is that all I have decided to do for my own, I decided, look, I cannot even, I don't want to contest, because the environment, the projection for us winning this time does not allow me to contest in 2019. So the rule I've tried to play is to provide a level playing field for the contestants who want to go in 2019 to have space to contest.
Let me just say one thing about this.
Okay, but what has happened is that one of the contestants has failed to integrate.
Who is that?
Great Ogboru and Omar Agege. The rest of
them, have ambitions to run?
No, one is running for, one is a senator, but the senator is backing the Great Ogboru to be governor.
But you were held to the Congress on Monday.
Yes.
Why?
Because the National postponed the Congress to Monday.
Because the dates the Congress was expected to be in Delta State across the nation was Saturday.
Correct.
Yeah.
Yes.
And so who exactly the NWC announced the postponement?
Now, let me tell you what happened. There's a letter I can show you here that shifted the Congress. The reason the Congress was postponed, from what I understand, was that, you know, the delegates are supposed to elect the executives. And for you to get the delegates, you must have done your ward, you must have done your local government elections. And those lists that now become the delegates are already with national. So they need to be validated and used for this election. But when they constituted the panel, the head of the panel, Senator Barnett, was supposed to get this from the national.
So what was that committee inaugurated?
Yes.
It was
on a Thursday.
On Thursday?
Which is Thursday was 2 days from Saturday.
Yeah.
Okay. So he was supposed to get the delegate list. But what has happened is that just between when he was inaugurated and when he ought to come to Delta State to do the Congress, he could not, you know, he deferred from collecting the proper delegate list from the national. So,
there are a lot of allegations on the table.
Yes.
In fact, there are allegations that you have been funded by the PDP and you're working for the PDP in the state.
The truth is that those who make that allegation, actually those who in that position, let me tell you how it works. Okowa doesn't want a governorship candidate to come from Delta North.
So you want a candidate to come from the North?
Yeah, because we want to ensure that Okowa is challenged in Delta North.
But when that happens, 12 years for the North, isn't it?
No, he doesn't. Because, I mean, we are looking for candidates who are ready to do 4 years, and we have them.
All right, let's hear from someone who do not agree with you. It's Mr. Sonny Mena. He's emerged in that Congress as